What day is it? And in what month? This clock never seems so alive. I can't keep up, and I can't back down. I've been losing so much time. 'Cause there's you and me, and all other people, nothing to do, nothing to lose. And it's you and me, and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you. One of the things that I wanna say just aren't coming out right. I'm tripping on words, you got my head spinning. I don't know where to go from here. 'Cause it's you and me, and all other people, nothing to do, nothing to prove. And it's you and me, and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you. Something about you now, I can't quite figure out. Everything she does is beautiful. Everything she does is right. 'Cause it's you and me, and all other people, nothing to do, nothing to lose. And it's you and me, and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you and me. And all other people, nothing to do, nothing to prove. And it's you and me, and all other people.
Forever could never be long enough for me. I feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted in my way. Marry me today and every day. Marry me. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will.
My name is John Dendy. I'm a licensed celebrant, and I have the honor of leading you in this ceremony that will unite two people whose relationship began approximately, not approximately, 6 years ago today. So it's an anniversary. And another one coming up shortly, so now you'll have two to remember on the same day, so you shouldn't forget one or the other. So that's good. Sam, as you hold the hands of the man you have chosen as your husband, do you promise that you will be kind, affectionate and tender, to honor and be a true companion to Ben during your life together? And how do you say it?
I do.
Thank you. Ben, as you hold the hands of the woman you have chosen as your wife, do you promise that you will be kind, affectionate and tender, to honor and be a true companion to Sam during your life together? And how do you say it?
I do.
Thank you. That's beautiful. Samantha, take this ring.
Samantha, take this ring.
As a seal upon the marriage vows.
As a seal upon the marriage vows.
I have just spoken.
I have just spoken.
And as you wear it.
And as you wear it.
May it be a reminder.
May it be a reminder.
Of how much.
I love you.
Of how much I love you.
Not only on this precious day.
Not only on this precious day.
But every single day of your life.
But every single day of your life.
Thank you very much.
And then I think, Samantha, if you would like to give the ring. Oh, sorry. It's also inside here. Sorry, Simon. I thought they'd swapped over. I need to read the script more often. If you'd just like to pop that onto Ben's left-hand ring finger. And just gently turn it out towards Richard. That would be wonderful.
Benjamin, take this ring.
Benjamin, take this ring.
As a seal upon the marriage vows.
As a seal upon the marriage vows.
I have just spoken.
I have just spoken.
And as you wear it.
And as you wear it.
May it be a reminder.
May it be a reminder.
Of how much I love you.
Of how much I love you.
Not only on this precious day.
Not only on this precious day.
But every single day of your life.
But every single day of your life.
So if you'd like to push the ring all the way on, that'd be great.
It's a bit sweaty.
Well, that's on forever. There we go. Samantha and Benjamin, by the love that has brought you here today, and by the trust and the beliefs that you have for each other, and by the vows that you have exchanged, may you love deeply and may you continually grow together. Support one another. Never take the other for granted. Trust enough to take, savor special moments, and rediscover each other over and over. Samantha and Benjamin, from us all to you both, may you have health, happiness, and a lifetime of rich adventure. John Lennon once said, John Lennon said, a dream you dream alone is only a dream. A dream you dream together, that is a reality. That new reality starts now. Ladies and gentlemen, by the powers vested in me, it is my very great honor and huge privilege to introduce you to Mr. and Mrs. Benjamin and Samantha Gardner. Ben, all that kissing practice, it's a good time to get going. Well done. You may kiss your beautiful bride. Thank you. Thank you.
When you're on your boring honeymoon.
See my thing of me is plain no chain, no sorry about a man who was too afraid to fly, so we never had a man. But tell me, did the wind sweep you off your feet?
That's the all important one coming up in the
morning. You imagine a love patty, fried chicken, your best friend always sticking up for you.
Gotta make sure you read what you're signing, Stewie.
And so, I think finally, with another kiss, the newly married Mr. and Mrs. Benjamin and Samantha Gardner. Congratulations, guys, and all the very best for the future. Thank you. And there we go, hopefully. Yes. Maybe not. There we go.